Greetings and salutations, humanoid.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyrael. And you, Nephilim.
Yeah? Shut up. Picking on me. Sorry, I had to restart the quest. What? Yeah. Why'd you decline it?
I didn't decline anything. I was still exiting the other game.
You said you declined it. Where did you get your little ghost thing from, by the way?
I found it.
You found it?
Yes. Oh, hang on. Give me 1 second, right? Don't enter a game just yet. Because just the description of this, right, you know, it's usually just like one little sentence, right? And this guy is, could it be Malfael's country cousin?
Totally.
There's just like a, I forget what kind of goblin, but there's a goblin that has a chance to drop it. It's just like a random item you get. Yeah. I forgot what the item's called, and you just right click on it. And, yeah.
Interesting. Right then, we're back. We're having fun, I think. Changed the skills I'm using. I got myself on YouTube.
This is your fault, Tyrael.
Oh, Imperius, shut the hell up. Look, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Fan. Yeah, change the skills, so I'm not expecting this to work too well without the correct set, but you never know. This could work.
Gaze upon the destruction I okay. have brought. It will be the last thing you see.
There's anal destruction.
Destroy them now.
Yes. Oh yeah, we've also upped it to T2 because we're hardcore like that.
Yeah.
was interesting. I'm not sure if Bloodlance is a good one to go with that. For the moment, anyway. Mm. Things and drink and crap and stuff. Hello. What do you want?
I will free her.
Suck a dick.
I'm afraid I must have a call.
That's the annoying thing, unless something actually dies, I can't really do that. Thinking this build now, to be honest.
That is not possible. I'm afraid not.
Yeah, I need to change a few things in this. This is first off.
That wasn't too loud, was it?
Quite.
Sorry.
It's perfectly all right, me love. I have no idea what happened there, I just got stuck.
We have just randomly aggroed a whole bunch of shit now.
Of course.
I don't think putting this up to T2 was the brightest idea.
Well, I didn't think it would be too bad. I mean, well, I'm doing alright-ish. It's just the damage that's suffering again.
I'm dropping this.
Okay. Yeah, I guess so, because otherwise it's going to just take us all bloody day.
Yeah. So yeah, we haven't increased it to T2.
I hoped the scroll of fate was wrong, that harmony would once again fill this troubled realm.
You're a support. Well, you are in. Shut up.
I have found Arion, the Archangel of Hope. With her aid, the high heavens may yet prevail, though Tyriel is still lost. Diablo's presence scars these halls, and the battle rages on in his infernal portals.
Oh, cheers, I got. I got a pokey dagger. The way we came from.
Yeah, that's back to where we came.
You're right, can't tell.
I'm just wondering where the hell you're going.
No.
It is not possible.
die. Why is it always me that engages them? Like, I was further away from them than
it's
you were.
It's your pets. That thing does so much damage when you can get it set up properly. The problem is it takes ages to get it set up. You need to get some serious cooldown reduction on this bad boy. Shut up, wench. Yes.
I just realised how weird I look. I've got like a red mask on and then my outfit is like bright green. I kind of look like a bit of a clown.
I thought you looked quite like one of the new skins from Heroes of the Storm of Kerrigan. Oh. Found a key warden.
Now he's a pig.
He's a slowed down pig.
Die, piggy.
Leave him, just chin him off, just run.
Yeah. Alright, you just wanna hurry up and find him.
Basically, yeah. It's not like they're actually gonna give us anything good either, is it? Found some ancients if you want to come party. Ancients? Elites.
Oh, sorry. Well, yeah, I... as usual, I've got myself into trouble. Oh, Jesus Christ. There's orbs everywhere! Oh, I don't like it.
Apparently nothing has died, so I can't even use my skills.
I'm afraid not. I must have a corpse.
No, can you run, please? Stop throwing pots.
You come down here, Bobby. Nope.
Oh, this is too many all at once.
I'm under the impression that necromancer is near enough useless unless you've actually got a set. Like, my armor is completely buggered as well. I die like 4 times per act. You've not died once.
I have died once. I got trapped in a wall.
No.
But that was kind of like one of those bullshit deaths, really.
That is not possible.
That goblin. No, I think my little thing is laughing.
Oh, have you got one too?
Got a pet, and I think when it laughs, it sounds like a goblin.
Oh, right. I've got one of those
rings.
Ring. Yeah.